Hi, I'm Tom Mullaney here today to tell you about WebPaint, a Google Chrome extension that makes web annotation possible for all Chrome users, not just those who own the Chromebook Pixel or the Samsung Pro or Plus Chromebook, or someone who owns the Microsoft Surface. Now, if you have a Chrome browser, you can annotate the web, and it works especially nice on touchscreen Chromebooks. And that's what I'm using today. I'm using my touchscreen Asus C302, and I'm using a stylus, but your finger will work nicely as well. Shout out to Louise Jones. She is the one who showed me this really nice Chrome extension, and I will put her Twitter in the description below. This website that I have here, so let me just bring up WebPaint real quick. So this website that I have here is the website that I made for the Personal Learning Summit coming up in May 2018. And so let's say I have this page, and by the way, we're in landscape mode. The really cool thing is that this also works in portrait mode. So that's nice. So I just drew that. And by the way, my size there is a little bit big, so I'll make it down to 40. My transparency can go down. Let me just erase what I just did real quick. And that's a little bit slow. So I can use this guy to erase everything. So let me get a different color, and I will go more of a black. You can do the hexadec and copy and paste those in, which is nice. And so now if I go back to my pencil, as you can see, I can do that. If I change the color to be more like a highlighter, I can then take the transparency and bring it down real low. And then all of a sudden, I have kind of like a highlighter right there. And I should probably make that size a little bit bigger, because there you go. That's a little bit better. So you have that. Now, as far as colors, another really cool thing is you can take the color dropper and get an exact color. Ooh, that one came out a little. Let me go here. There we go. Okay. And that actually kind of matches. And I think that was on purpose. That matches this color. And so now let me go back to the pen, and all of a sudden I have that. So now let me show you some shapes that you can do. You can do lines, but you can also, and now let me get a darker color. So I'll go with that one right there. And let's do a curved line real quick. And so there, I can bend it however I'd like. Ooh, that's kind of cool. I can do a double curved line, bend it in one place, bend it in another. So that's really fun. I also have shapes, this kind of circle or oval if I want, and I have a rectangle as well. Now, I'm doing a lot of fun stuff here. I can erase. There's all sorts of things I can do. To save what I've done as far as my annotations, I click on the little camera, and that will bring it up, and I can copy to clipboard, download, print it, or I can even crop it. So that's really nice as well. And that is WebPaint. I think it's got a lot of cool applications. I think the ability to sketch or annotate on the web, it's a bit of a replacement for pen and paper, so we need to think a little bit more innovatively about it. But at the same time, I think it's just fun. It's just fun to jot some notes down when you see something you want to save or you want to highlight or make some notes on some text. If you have any questions about this, please comment below or tweet me at Tom E. Mullaney. If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching.